Santo Domingo ground, Airbus November 320 Delta Lima IFR to Kennedy, ready to copy.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is cleared to Kennedy Airport as filed. Take off runway 35 climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure frequency is 126.9er, squawk 2531.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima cleared to Kennedy Airport as filed. Take off runway 35 climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Departure on 126.9er squawk 2531.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.9er.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard. Please ensure that you've fastened your seatbelt, return your seat back and folding trays to their full upright positions, and store
Santo
your carry-on
Domingo
luggage
ground,
in
Airbus
either the
November
overhead bin or
Delta
under the
Lima
seat
requesting
in front of you.
Pushback.
If you're seated next to an emergency exit, please carefully read the special instructions located
Airbus
near
November
that exit.
November 320
Delta
Lima,
wish to perform
no
any of the tasks
is available to answer your
emergency,
request.
Please inform a crew member so you may be reseated. At this time, we request that all portable electronic devices, such as cell phones or portable computers, be either powered off or put into airplane mode, as these devices may cause interference with the aircraft's navigational and communication equipment. We will notify you when it is safe to continue the use of these devices. We remind you that smoking aboard this aircraft, as well as tampering with, disabling, or destroying lavatory smoke detectors, is prohibited by law. If you have any questions about our flight, please don't hesitate to ask a crew member. Thank you for your attention.
Santo Domingo ground, Airbus November 320 Delta Lima with Alpha ready to taxi IFR.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima taxi to and hold short of runway 35 using taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 35 using taxiway Alpha Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the captain and crew, welcome aboard. Please make sure that your seat backs and trays are in their full upright position. Also, ensure that your seatbelt is correctly fastened. As well, any electronic equipment must be turned off. Thanks and have a great flight. If I could have everyone's full attention while we review safety information, that would be great. When the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the metal fittings one into the other and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. You can release your seatbelt by lifting the upper portion of the buckle. It's recommended that you keep your seatbelt fastened during the flight in case we experience turbulence. There's several emergency exits on this aircraft. Please take a moment now to locate the nearest exit to you. In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor-level lighting will guide you toward the exit. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide which may also be detached and used as a life raft. Oxygen and air pressure are consistently monitored. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will fall in front of you from the ceiling. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you and place it firmly over your mouth and nose. Secure the elastic band behind your head and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you're traveling with a child or someone who needs assistance, secure your own mask first, then assist the other person. Keep your mask on until a crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency, please assume the bracing position, leaning forward to your thighs. Ensure your feet are flat on the floor. A life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Slip it over your head, pass the straps around your waist, and adjust at the front. Only when leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling firmly on the red cord. If you need to refill the vest, blow into the mouthpiece. Use the whistle and light to attract attention. Also, your seat bottom cushion can be used as a flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, slip your arms into the straps, and hug the cushion to your chest. Electronic devices such as MP3 players, phones, and laptop computers may be used when the seatbelt sign is off or when permitted by the crew. Mobile phones must be turned off at all times. This is a non-smoking flight. Remember that damaging the smoke detectors located in the lavatories is prohibited by law. You will find this and all other safety information in the card located in the seat pocket in front of you. We strongly suggest you read it before takeoff. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask myself or one of our crew members. We wish you all an enjoyable flight.
Las Americas Tower Airbus November 320 Delta Lima ready for IFR departure runway 35.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima cleared for takeoff runway 35. Traffic is generic, on final.
Cleared for takeoff runway 35 Airbus November 320 Delta Lima.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima contact Santo Domingo Center on 126.9.
Going to 126.9 Airbus 0 Delta Lima. Santo Domingo Center Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is at 1,300 feet, climbing 6,000 feet.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima Santo Domingo Center, continue to NAPS as planned. Altimeter 29.91.
And maintain 12,000 feet Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Ladies and gentlemen, you may now use electronic devices. Once we reach our cruising altitude, the flight attendants will be making their way through the cabin with food and drink. Now sit back, relax, and have a great flight.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima climb and maintain flight level 240.
Climb and maintain flight level 240 Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
320 Delta Lima climb and maintain flight level 300.
Climb and maintain flight level 300 Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima contact Miami Center on 132.3.
132.3 for Airbus 0 Delta Lima. Miami Center Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is at flight level 270 climbing flight level 300.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima Miami Center, continue to Laird as planned. Airbus 0 Delta Lima, please expedite your climb to flight level 300. Airbus 0 Delta Lima climb and maintain flight level 350.
Climb and maintain flight level 350 Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, the flight attendants are coming around with food and drink. You may also unfasten your seatbelt and move around the cabin at this point. Please enjoy the rest of the flight.
Airbus, Zero Delta Lima, contact New York Center on 128.5.
Going to 128.5 Airbus, Zero Delta Lima. New York Center, Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, flight level 350.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, New York Center, continue to LNHOM as planned.
Novo Sensodyne Sensibilidade.
320 Delta Lima, contact New York Center on 128.3.
128.3 Airbus 0 Delta Lima. New York Center Airbus November 320 Delta Lima flight level 350.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima New York Center, continue as planned.
sempre examinar esta seção.
Airbus Zero Delta Lima, contact Washington Center on 124.725.
Going to 124.725 Airbus Zero Delta Lima. Washington Center, Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, flight level 350.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, Washington Center, continue to Sierra India, Echo as planned. Airbus 0 Delta Lima, you are 300 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level 350.
Descend and maintain flight level 350, Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Delta Lima contact Washington Center on 127.7.
Going to 127.7 Airbus 0 Delta Lima. Washington Center Airbus November 320 Delta Lima flight level 350.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima Washington Center continue to Sierra India Echo as planned. Delta Lima, you are 300 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain flight level 350.
descend and maintain flight level 350 Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima contact New York Center on 128 decimal tree.
128 decimal tree Airbus 0 Delta Lima. New York Center Airbus November 320 Delta Lima flight level 350.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima New York Center, continue to Sierra India, Echo as planned. Delta Lima contact Washington Center on 127.7.
127.7 for Airbus 0 Delta Lima. Washington Center Airbus November 320 Delta Lima flight level 350.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima Washington Center continue to Sierra India Echo as planned. Zero Delta Lima contact Washington Center on 125.45.
125.45 for Airbus Zero Delta Lima. Washington Center, Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, flight level 350.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, Washington Center, continue to Sierra India, Echo as planned.
Washington Center, Airbus Zero Delta Lima. Request flight level 250.
Airbus Zero Delta Lima, descend and maintain flight level 250.
Descend and maintain flight level 250, Airbus Zero Delta Lima. Washington Center, Airbus Zero Delta Lima. Request 15,000 feet.
Airbus Zero Delta Lima, descend and maintain flight level 250, expect 15,000 feet.
Descend and maintain flight level 250, expect 15,000 feet, Airbus Zero Delta Lima.
Make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright
position. Airbus Zero Delta Lima, descend and maintain 12,000 feet.
In front of you or in the overhead bins. Keep all electronic devices.
Descend and maintain 12,000 feet, Airbus Zero Delta Lima.
Delta Lima, contact Washington Center on 124.775.
Going to 124.775, Airbus Zero Delta Lima. Washington Center, Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is at flight level 335, descending 12,000 feet.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, Washington Center, continue to bump down as planned.
Washington Center, Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, requesting vector to next waypoint.
Airbus Zero Delta Lima, continue to buffon turning and following heading 350, resume on navigation.
Continue to buffon turning and following heading 350, resume on navigation, Airbus Zero Delta Lima.
320 Delta Lima descend and maintain flight level 180.
Descend and maintain flight level 180 Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Delta Lima, contact New York Center on 128.3.
Going to 128.3, Airbus 0 Delta Lima. New York Center, Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is at flight level 200, descending flight level 180.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, New York Center, continue to HOGGS as planned.
Delta Lima, you are 700 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain flight level 180 altimeter, 29.89.
Climb and maintain flight level 180 Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Delta Lima, please expedite your climb to flight level 180. Airbus 0 Delta Lima, please expedite your climb to flight level 180. Airbus Sierra Delta Lima contact New York Center on 118.975.
118.975 Airbus Sierra Delta Lima. New York Center Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is climbing through 9,200 feet for flight level 180.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima New York Center, continue to CAMRN as planned. Altimeter 29.90. Airbus 0 Delta Lima, please expedite your climb to flight level 180. Airbus 0 Delta Lima, you are 40 miles south. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 13 left approach via cover transition. Cleared to cover.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 13 left approach via cover transition. Cleared to cover Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
New York Center Blue Streak 5152 is out of flight level 230 for 2,400 feet.
Blue Streak 515 to New York Center, continue as planned. Airbus 0 Delta Lima contact New York approach on 126.8.
126.8 for Airbus 0 Delta Lima. New York approach Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is at 7,800 feet climbing flight level 180.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima New York approach, continue to cover as planned. Altimeter 29.91. 0 Delta Lima, please expedite your climb to flight level 180. Airbus 0 Delta Lima, please expedite your climb to flight level 180. Airbus 0 Delta Lima, climb and maintain 10,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 10,000 feet, Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima, descend and maintain 2,900 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,900 feet, Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima, please expedite your descent to 2,900 feet.
Approach Avianca 244 is out of 9,800 feet for 3,000 feet.
Avianca 244 New York approach, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.87. Airbus Zero Delta Lima descend and maintain 2,100 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,100 feet Airbus Zero Delta Lima.
Airbus Zero Delta Lima, you are 900 miles northwest of Kennedy. Contact Kennedy Tower on 119.11 when inbound.
Tower on 119.1 Airbus Zero Delta Lima. Kennedy Tower, Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, 900 miles northwest inbound ILS runway 13 left approach.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima Kennedy Tower. Cleared ILS runway 13 left approach. Altimeter 29.89120415.
Cleared ILS runway 13 left approach Airbus Zero Delta Lima.
Airbus Zero Delta Lima cleared to land runway 13 left. Wind 204.15.
Cleared to land runway 13 left Airbus Zero Delta Lima.
500.
500.
Contact ground on 121.65. Alaska 426 cleared to land runway 22 left. Follow the aircraft on final. Wind 204 at 15.
Going to 121.65 Airbus 0 Delta Lima. Kennedy Ground, Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, request taxi to the gate.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, taxi to gate Alpha 10 using taxiway Bravo Foxtrot.
Taxiing to gate Alpha 10 via taxiway Bravo Foxtrot, Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Caution, other traffic. Hold position, JetBlue, 720. JetBlue 720, continue taxi.